Alright, folks, I'm back. This is the moment we've been all waiting for, me included. During this stream, I collected materials to fight Uber Duriel 6 times. So let's go and do that. Alright, summon. That's it. Let's collect the garbage and do it again. Yep. All right, let's summon. That's it. Let's see what dropped. Collecting the garbage. And it is. Where is it? Ah, this again. Alright, let's leave. Let's summon the boss again.
I'm not ready yet.
It is poison. Side amulet. So I guess that's Black River. And again, this amulet. At least the Black River is not such a bad role this time. Could actually create a character with it. Alright, let's leave dungeon. Let's summon the boss. Let's see what we get. Boots and garbage. Boots, Thicker Step, Bad Roll. Alright, let's leave and do it again. Okay, let's summon the boss again. Keep some corpses to increase our damage in a bit. Oops. Alright, let's see. What do we get this time? Chest armor. Hope it's a better roll than the one that I'm using. I'm using actually Summonix now. Let's see. Where is it? Yeah, might be better. Actually, no. Anyway, let's leave dungeon. Alright, summon. That's it. Let's see what we get. Ring. Alright. X-File corroded. Not so bad. Looks like we're making a duty build next. Pretty much have so many duty stuff. Alright, I guess that was it. No more boss materials, so let's get back to farming more boss materials.